I'm John Gioia from the Board of Supervisors, and we're here at our health center to tell you how important it is to fill out your census. Have our voices be heard. We need our fair share of funding from the federal government, our representation in Congress and at the state level. Please, the questionnaire, fill it out, or online, our voice should be heard. So it's good to see the Mayor Richmond out with the caravan publicizing the message of getting people counted, right, Tom?
Exactly.
Hey.
We got a lot of people to count out there.
We want to get our fair share of funding and counted.
Hey, if you don't count, you're not going to get any money. That's what it comes down to. If you like money, you get counted.
That's great. That's what it comes down to, and it is about funding resources like our health center. Here with Mayor Arturo Cruz from San Pablo, and you're out in the caravan making sure people get counted, right?
Yes, sir. Yep. Yes, it's very important that we make sure that everybody gets counted for here in West County throughout the United States of America.